am A. Sujitha. I am studying in 10th standard. Verb cut, passive voice, active voice, present simple, cut, yes, past simple, cut, future simple, shall be cut, present continuous, answer cutting, past continuous, past cutting, future continuous, shall be cutting, present perfect, I was cut, past perfect, I had cut, future perfect, shall be have cut, present perfect, continuous, I was being cutting, past perfect, continuous, had been cutting, future perfect, continuous, shall be have been cutting, passive voice, present simple, I miss our cut, past simple, was our cut, future simple, shall be being cut, present continuous, I miss our being cut, past continuous, was our being cut, future continuous, no passive voice, present perfect, I was being cut, past perfect, I had been cut, future perfect, shall be have been cut, present perfect, continuous, no passive voice, past perfect, continuous, no passive voice, future perfect, continuous, no passive voice. Anomalous by number, passive voice, plus may simple, continuous, perfect, continuous, may cut, may be cut, in dust, may have cut, may have been cut, in dust, might cut, might be cut, might be cut, in dust, might have cut, might have been cut, might have been cut, in dust. Can cut, can be cut in dust, cannot cut, cannot be cut in dust. Could cut, could be cut in dust, could have cut, could have been cut in dust. Should cut, should be cut in dust, should have been cut in dust. Could cut, could be cut in dust, could have been cut in dust. Must cut, must be cut, must be cutting dust. Must have cut, must have been cut, must have been cutting dust. Need cut, need be cut, need be cutting dust. Need have cut, need have been cutting dust. Non-fine adverb, if it in your active voice, passive voice, simple, continuous, perfect, continuous. To cut, to be cutting dust. To have been cutting dust. Non-fine adverb, present participle, active voice, passive voice, simple, continuous, perfect, continuous. Cutting, being cut, that's having cut, having been cut, that's post participle cut.